always looking for the crooked angle. Some unscrupulous film and TV companies have found a way to hire two writers for the price of one. Taking advantage of young, mostly inexperienced writers, these companies pair them up to form what's called paper teams, two writers who are forced to work together for half the pay. Even some older experienced writers have caved to the company's demands that they work as a team. Image 2, WGA West logo underscore 14053022002150x150.jpg for post 738353 is a violation of the WGA's contract, but so far nobody's been caught doing it, not that the WGA West isn't trying. That's the scam, to get two writers for the price of one, a Guild source told Deadline. It's one of those areas that in hard times, writers, in economic self-interest, will say, I need a job so bad, I'll take it even if it's half-scale. It's been going on as long as unscrupulous producers have been taking advantage of hard-pressed writers. The practice has been a dirty little secret for a while, employed mostly in cable but also on some broadcast series, agents say. It could bring together strangers who might or might not be compatible as writing partners. It's a way for a show to get as many people in the writer's room as possible, for the budget, a TV lit agent said.